Flow chart is also known as flow diagram, flow process chart, process map, process model, workflow diagram. This type of diagram is used to show the sequential steps of a process. Flow charts map out a process using a series of connected symbols, which makes the process easy to understand and aids in its communication to other people. Flow charts are useful for explaining how a complex and/or abstract procedure, system, concept or algorithm work. Drawing a flow chart can also help in planning and developing a process or improving an existing one. Symbols are divided up and standardized into different types that each have their own particular shape. Labels for each step are written inside of the symbol shape. Flowcharts begin and end with a curved rectangle to signify the start and finishing of the process. Lines or arrows are used to show the direction of flow from one step in the process to another. Simple instructions or actions are represented by a rectangle, while a diamond shape is used when a decision is needed. There are also many other symbols that can be used in flowchart. Flowcharts can run horizontally or vertically.